Chronic inflammatory disorders, such as type 1 diabetes, allergies, or multiple sclerosis, represent a dramatically increasing health burden. Professor Fillatreau's research will focus on the B cells, recently identified as key player in the pathogenesis of such diseases. Using novel cellular and molecular approaches, he will seek to identify the B cell subgroups driving these diseases in order to develop mitigation strategies and prevent irreversible disabilities.